We chose to do this documentary on something universal, something you could find anywhere that anyone could relate to. This thing is love. We asked ourselves a question, and then we asked our schoolmates. We asked, what is love to teenagers at Bolinas?
What is love to you?
Love is when somebody appreciates you for who you are as a person, accepting all your flaws.
Love is like oxygen. Love is a many splendid thing. Love lifts us up where we belong. All you need is love. I didn't steal that from a movie.
I don't know, just a hug or something? My mom?
Love's a bitch. Flat out, I'm not gonna lie to you. Love sucks.
Mutual passion in one another.
I love Marlon. I love you.
I don't know. That's all I got for you.
I don't really know. But I love raisins.
Just total dedication.
Love?
Love is an abstract concept.
Platonic friends.
Attraction.
It makes me cool.
Love is the feeling I get whenever I see Larissa first thing in the morning. And that's what love is to me.
No, so something like, gonna find my baby, gonna hold her tight, gonna grab some afternoon delight.
Everybody should find love one day.
57% of teens regularly go out on dates, and 33% say they have a steady boyfriend or girlfriend. 83% of teenage girls say they want to get married, compared with 73% of boys who say the same thing. You are 35% more likely to get sick if you are in an unhappy relationship. 63% of Canadian women believe themselves to be in love. As few as 41% of men feel they are in love too. It is a sad gap and probably explains why as many as half of all marriages now end in divorce. We can find love anywhere we go, in friends, family, or anything else. Some of the effects of people lacking love are depression, drug use, alcohol abuse, and anger or violence towards others. Our next question was how people felt without love.
Sad. And wanting it, I guess.
Lonely.
I don't have love in my life right now. It's pretty relieving.
Sassy.
Really depressed.
Yeah, depressed.
Like, crappy, hopeless, and lost. Alone.
From the dictionary, love means a profoundly tender, passionate affection for another person, a feeling of warm personal attachment or deep affection, as for a parent, child, or friend. In the world of high school, love means a lot of different things. Some find it with their family, some find it with their girlfriend or boyfriend, and others with their friends. Love is a necessity to teenagers, even if they don't really know what it is. Some who feel they cannot find love turn to drugs or alcohol to escape this feeling. To many teenagers, being in love is the affection of parents, the relationship with a boyfriend or girlfriend, or the links that they have with their friends.
Mom's always been when it's right, right. We do the middle of a cold dark night when everything's a little clearer in the light of day. And the night is always gonna be here anyway. Thinking of you, sparking on my appetite. Looking forward to a little afternoon delight. Roll sticks and stones together, make a spark tonight. While we do the middle of a cold dark night, skyrockets in flight. Boom! Afternoon delight. Boom! Afternoon delight.
Do something like that.